Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Capricorn. We'll be picking one card, guys, for your daily energy. This is going to be a very specific reading, guys. So whatever questions you have in your mind, Capricorn, you can think about it and this card will be the answer. For your love reading, it's going to be like a picker card. We have three piles. I'll be picking one card from each pile. You can choose the pile, skip to the timestamp and watch that video, guys. That will come after this daily reading. So let us see what is the card for your daily energy, Capricorn. 10 of Cups. So I see here that you are enjoying that happiness and contentment today. So whatever your situation is, today you have that peace and happiness, emotional fulfillment today, guys. That is what this card is about. So in this connection or in your work situation, things are falling into place and you are happy for it. And with this connection with this person, you have that compatibility, affection, intimacy, and you have that balance and harmony in this relationship or in your work situation. So you have attained some goals or achievements, whatever you have planned for yourself, some successful completion in your career, guys, maybe in some path, and you're enjoying that success, that emotional satisfaction, that sense of fulfillment and happiness is there today in your mind, Capricorn. That is what I see. Maybe this may answer the questions you had in your situation, guys. It may be in your career or it may be in your personal life. Maybe this is the person you want to be with for the rest of your life, or this may be the work for you, maybe for some of you, if that was the question, whether this is the proper work for you. So something that gives you happiness and emotional satisfaction. So that is what I see with this card here, Capricorn. And that is the reading for today, guys. For your love reading, stay tuned, guys. That is coming up right now. You can choose the pile, skip to the timestamp and watch that video, guys. That is coming up right now, Capricorn. For your love reading, guys, we have three piles. So whichever pile you want to watch, I'll be just picking one card from each deck, guys. So this is the first deck, this is the second deck, and this is the third deck. So you can see the card you want to watch. You can skip to the timestamp. I'll be giving the timestamps in the description, guys. So let's start with the first card with this deck, guys. I'll be picking one card each, guys, from each deck. So this is the card. We will turn the card now. The Human Gift. This card is from the Rumi Oracle deck, guys. This card, guys, it comes with a special guidance in your situation. You want clarity in something, in your connection, guys, with this person. You want insight into some situation, maybe of your past or in your present, guys. And today you will be getting that answer. That is what this card is about. So whatever you need to know, you will get that knowledge today. And you will be able to perceive it right in front of you in the situation, or maybe you will come to know from someone, your friend or a common friend. So, or it may be through some the way you perceive your situation, guys, way you perceive that circumstance, you will have that answer in your heart. So you have to see that truth in that situation, guys. So you don't have to go for that judgment about that clarity, whatever is coming. You need not be judgmental. You just have to see the truth. So you have to appreciate that compassionate nature of your heart, guys. Be kind to yourself. You may be weary from doubts, some trust issues you may be having, some agonies. It's really hard to bear all these negative things. So is it worth it to burden yourself with too much stressful situation? Today you need to go for that tenderness, gratitude and appreciation, guys. So that is what this oracle card is about. So in your connection, maybe you have some doubts about this person in some circumstance or some situations. You don't see that clarity, but today you will be able to get that clarity, guys, by the way you perceive that situation. In your heart of hearts, you will know what is the truth and you will free yourself from that darkness that may be within yourself, maybe in your thoughts, or it may be in a situation, or it may be with that other person. So whatever it is, you are getting that light and clarity today, guys. So that is what this card is about. So let us see what is the second card from this deck, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. We'll be picking just one card, guys. So this is the card letter. So I see here that you are getting some important communication today. It may be from your person. They may be proposing love to you. They may be sending you greeting card. It may be if you are in a long distance relationship, this person is sending you emails, love letters, something proposing love, or it may be just a greeting, or it may be something important, guys. Maybe they are announcing something. They want marriage with you. They want to propose to you, guys. So that is what this card is about. So some important form of communication which you were expecting, or for some of you it may be some surprise announcements also, guys. So that is what this card is about. So something you can be happy about, guys, a proposal of love, or they may be sending you flowers and proposing, or they may be coming in person, or they may be informing you about the date of their visit. So something positive here, guys. It may be more than a light-hearted communication. So they want this deep, heartfelt commitment with you, and some important information. That is what this card is about, guys. And that is the reading with this card. So we will keep this card here. Let us see what comes from this deck, the third deck, guys. So this is the card, soulmates. Such a beautiful card here, guys, for our love reading. So soulmates are people that we have that instant connection with. Few people we may be overwhelmed with love, but with few others we may have that aversion in that beginning, a strong hatred also sometimes. So these are people who are soulmates. They are just there to bring certain changes in our life, guys, certain transitions in our life. That they will push us towards that personal growth. That is the only reason they are there. So this connection with this person, this may be a long-term connection or it may be short-lived. No matter what, this is a very meaningful connection. That is what this card is about, guys. So this love, it will have that deepest powerful bond. It may be a very positive bond. So sometimes these connections overwhelm us with love and gratitude, compassion. So we feel that emotional transition in our life. This love will overwhelm us, so we move forward in a positive way. But sometimes when we go for that breakup, hurt and pain, lot of pain, that connection also breaks us down, breaks that barriers we have within ourselves and reveals the true self in us to us at a much faster pace. So the negative kind of connections are the ones that will push us much faster towards that growth we need to have, guys, that spiritual evolution or that emotional growth that are destined to happen to us in this life. So we need to pay attention to such people in our life, pay attention to that soulmate who is there with us now. So they are just there to guide us today, guys, give us that experience that is there destined for us. So that is the only reason this person is there with us in this connection. So this person you are in this connection with, they may be your soulmate, guys. That is the reason we have this card here, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.